As we see our the end screen, it fades out of the house and then shows us a congratulations screen. But now I'm going to show you the other endings to the game. We're going to start off with the ending that plays if you haven't saved either Jennifer or David, officially the bad ending of Splatterhouse 3. Next up is the ending of the game that if you save Jennifer, but don't save David. And finally, the ending that if you can't save your wife Jennifer, but your son David lives on. And that's going to wrap up this edition of Play It Through. I'd like to thank you for watching.
And of course, I hope you enjoyed.